Hello guys, and welcome to my channel again. This is, you might be thinking this is a huge machine and might think to leave the video from here only. Please don't. This machine can increase your, if you are playing on any server, this machine will like increase your respect on the server a lot. And this machine is way too much easy to construct. It's just some rhythmic things. You just noted the pattern here. Okay, so let's just see what it is. It is a cool vending machine. Recently I've been seeing a lot of videos about vending machine, but I am actually quite surprised that vending machine is like, I am not going to say that bad, but isn't that hard? And it will only dispense one item, but in real life, the vending machine is something like this, where you are having multiple items stored at one place which could be bought. So let's just see how to build it. I will show you how this works. I want some smooth stone. Press this button. In this test, the smooth stone will come. Let's get into the tutorial. First of all, place 9 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Then second of all, place item frames on all of them. Don't even leave a single one. Okay. Third of all, 3 blocks here, 3 blocks here. Okay. And a button here, right next to this item frame, and then block here, block here. This might work. Now what you need to do is that you need to take out place a block here, comparator, a block here, a block here, and a block here. Break this block. Sorry, don't break. Break this block. And break this block. And then, please, wait, I just forgot a little bit. Let me just see. Okay, I understood now. This is a red border designed by Steve's Craft. It is just a little bit complex. Place a block obsidian here. Make sure you're using obsidian. Redstone dust on this block and this block. And on this block also. A block here. Just follow the tutorial. Otherwise it is all very easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 block here. And 9th block. Place a block above it. Break the block. Take out your DLS piston. And then you need to use normal piston, and then place 8 pistons right here facing into that obsidian. Break this block. Place 8 blocks here, like just like that. Redstone dust on it. And now take out your redstone torch, place it on this piston, a block above it, and on same on everything. Make sure you are only using 8, don't do 9 or less than 8. Let me again see this. Okay, now I understood it. And now extend this line by another blocks. If sorry for the disturbance, because some work, road work is going here, road repairing, so there will be a lot of noises now in my videos. Don't give delay to these repeaters, and then place redstone torches on the block here. So wait, let me just pause. Okay guys, I just closed my windows and now the voice will be a lot less. Now what you need to do is place a block on this redstone torch, and sorry for the lag also, and place it like that. Redstone torch here. Not normal sticky pistons. This is a little bit expensive build, but if when you will build it, the server will be proud of you. I am not actually playing on any server because no one is my friend. I have no friends, very sad. Please invite to me on any server. If you want, I will even record the gameplays of the server. Okay, here like this, and then you need to place redstone blocks in front of the sticky piston. Okay, now place a block here, a block here, or don't do it. And this is the part one of this build, and next I will be telling you in the next part. So stay tuned to my channel, subscribe for more such content, and please don't forget to invite me on your server because I have no friends. So ta-ta and goodbye, take care. So let's end this video here. Thanks for watching, share this video.